Wow, look at that.
Hello, 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 hello. Ladies and gentlemen, good morning and welcome on Young Studio 40. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share this video because this is a good video and a great video that you can't watch on YouTube so much. Okay. Follow me. Today I want to show you how to switch to front and back camera while you recording a video. How to do this? You need to have an application. Timestamp camera. There are the free mode, the free, and there are also the version pro. I have the version pro. And I want to download to show you. You can see, you can also download the version free or the version pro if you want. Okay, now follow me. Let's go on the studio to see this. Okay, thank you. As you can see, this is my Samsung Galaxy Note 8, and this one is amazing, it's so beautiful, wonderful. Look at that. Ooh, I like it. Look at this beautiful. This is One UE. Oh, One UE is so beautiful. It's so nice. As you can see, wow, this one is amazing. And the camera that I'm talking about is here. Timestamp camera. Where are you going, bro? Unlock your phone quickly. Look at that. Okay. This camera is here. This is a timestamp camera. Wonderful camera for you. Okay. Go on your beautiful Play Store to do this. Let me to post to do something. Let's go. Okay, we continue. Look at, go on your Play Store. And download time. Okay. Times Stamp camera. There are the version free, there are the ANT free, and there are also the version pro that I have downloaded. This camera can help you to recording the front camera and the back camera like I have shown you. Look at, this is great, it's so beautiful. As you can see, here there are settings. On the version pro, you can upgrade this. The default is here, like that. On the version pro, you can put on full HD. And there are many things here, test and another. But the thing that I want to show you is this. Advanced. Okay, you click here. Easy to toggle camera. Okay. Do this and you enable like that, and you will see this. This is wow, it's amazing, is amazing, and it can help you to toggle to camera, okay, to switch to back camera, to back camera, to front camera, okay. Now let's go to the test like right now. Recording. Beautiful. As you see, you're recording a video. Recording, look at the minutes. It's working. And you can see here, switch. Like a YouTube, like on YouTube, like on YouTube Live. As you can see, it's working. Switch again. Beautiful. Switch again. Wonderful. Switch again, beautiful. As you see, it's working. Now stop the video. Watch this right now. Here, look at that. Volume. Look at, listen.
Recording. Look at the manage. It's working. And you can see here, switch. Like on YouTube, like on YouTube, like on YouTube Live. As you can see. It's working. Switch again. Beautiful. Sweeter than. Wonderful.
Oh, you can see working.
Sweeter than. Beautiful. As you see, it's working. Now.
Have you seen? It's working and it's good. It's good. Look at wonderful camera for you. This is amazing. This is amazing. As we have seen, I have switched to a front camera to back camera and it's working so well. It's working. What the hell? As you can see, this camera is so great.
Beautiful.
Wow, look at the quality of this beautiful video. This is nice. Look at, you can switch. You can switch like that on the same video. Have you seen? This is great. Okay, it's the same application that I use to recording this beautiful video. I can look at me. I can switch. Look at that. Look at me. Look at that. I can switch. Look at me. I can switch. Look at that. This is so nice. It's so amazing. And it's possible to do this. Have you seen? Download this beautiful application and test this like me. You can also take a beautiful photo on this camera. It's complete. It's complete. There are many things that I want to show you, bro. It's for you. Wow. It's great.
Beautiful.
Beautiful. Beautiful. You can take a beautiful photo with this beautiful icon like that. And you can also activate the flash here. Activate the flash. Right now, here, you can do what you want here. To activate the flash and another. Or deactivate. Okay, it's off. I recommend you to start to recording your video with the back camera like that. Okay, after this you can turn, because if you are recording with the back camera, the front camera first, your video will be reversed. Okay, and I recommend you also to don't put on pause like that many times, because when you're recording, the song disappear, is broken. Okay, this is also a few problems that I have seen, but you can use this right now and say to me what you think about this. Okay, wow, this is amazing and is a beautiful camera for you. I recommend this for you. Okay, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share, and get ready for the next video. God bless you all. Turn the camera. Wonderful. Beautiful. Look at that. Wow, this is nice. Nice camera for you. Okay, subscribe today.